Conrad from bobocollector.com. I have a new group of videos related to items that I want to show. Not about general stuff, but about specific items. I will start today with one of my very favorite items ever. It was a gift that I received many years ago. And the person who did the gift, he knew it was a gallerist and he knew what was giving me, and I really love it. I will show you here. Is this decorative dish? What is this? Well, this is a decorative late 1800, maybe 1890, probably around that. Sèvres porcelain decorative dish. It is made with the Art Nouveau style, as you can see. It's very Art Nouveau, and also it's very authentic. It's a genuine Art Nouveau Sèvres from France. This plate, I spent maybe like around 3 weeks doing a research about what it is, all the info that can be useful for knowing what you have. And after a long time, I found only one person in England, in London, who has the 12 plates of the collection. I am perhaps thinking that it is like the 12 months of the year. And he wrote in the blog that he has that it is a very rare item, that it's very difficult to find them. And he was selling each of the plates for 400 sterling pounds, like maybe $500 each one. So if you have some, I saw many Sèvres from France dishes, decorative from this period, but with full decoration of enamels and pigments in the porcelain. I found few in this kind of more like clean style that keep white areas from the porcelain, that you can see the porcelain. And if you have something like this, like it's authentic Sèvres from France from 120 years ago, not new, because there are new Sèvres that is cheap, it's not worth the penny. What you would write as a listing if you want to sell this online? Okay, you can start selling genuine, authentic, 1800s, Sèvres France porcelain decorative plate or cabinet plate. You can say cabinet plate because it's, as you can see, it's usually for decorating cabinets like I have back me. You can write fine porcelain, hand-painted with a female portrait and floral motifs with gold details, accents. You can write that it has the hallmark of Sèvres at back. You can write that it's Art Nouveau style, turn of the century, and it is a fantastic piece for decoration. How much you can sell something like this? $300 if you want to make this easier for buyers. Maybe you can ask $500, but will be like you will need to find a collector, a true collector that will be appreciated. Anyway, it is a very lovely piece of home decor. It is very, very special, and this one in this case, because it's coming from a gallerist, it is mint, it's perfect condition. Few scratches, but in general, in very, very good condition. Here you have Sèvres, France, Art Nouveau decorative plate for home decor. If you have any question that you want to do, just write me a message, write a comment, and I will try to answer you wherever you need until the level I know. I had several items. And I started to collect them until I noticed that if you will do that, you need to go complete inside that, because it's a whole universe. There are so much from Sèvres and Limoges and other porcelain companies, and there are so much from, you know what, I had a few pieces from Austrian Vienna porcelain. Cool stuff. It's worth it to collect. It's really good. So anyway, I show you today one of my favorite things that I have, and if you like it, just please subscribe, do a comment, wherever you want. Feel welcome.